Matthew Morris, MMWood Studio. I'm here working on this Nakashima-inspired coffee table, which means it's time for another. So today's quick tip stems around drill bits. So I've been drilling holes to attach the base to the tabletop for, of course, my screws. So I figured all this out before, and I was able to just put a piece of blue tape right where the tape should hit the wood, and that's how I know to stop drilling. This way I don't drill too far and accidentally go all the way through my base and I have a hole on the other side. And then I can put my screws and drill them in and attach the base. So that's pretty much it for this quick tip. As always, please subscribe to the channel, share it with your friends, and hit that thumbs up button if you like this video. If you're watching us on Facebook, hit the like button, share your timeline, and head over to the MMWood Studio page and like us there as well. And as always, have a great week in your shop.